A tennis instructor in Bucks County is accused of sexually assaulting a student. 24-year-old Hector Andreas Jacome Jamarillo is facing several charges today, including indecent assault against a child under 16 years old. Upper Makefield Police say the assault happened when the two traveled together for tennis tournaments. Because Jacome Jamarillo worked with children, police say there may be even more victims.